Good evening and welcome to the 6 o'clock news. I'm Earl Root and topping the headlines. The start of some very promising careers ended abruptly as tragedy struck the rock band Morticia. Leaving earlier this evening from Minneapolis-St. Paul International Airport, their private plane collided with a small commuter aircraft. The only survivor of the crash was pronounced dead on arrival.
I love